Hey everyone, welcome to Abstract Boss. So today I'm gonna be showing you guys a time lapse of that big giraffe that I did. It's 4 feet tall, so it is huge and it is amazing. So basically I wanted to give you guys a couple things though. So it's gonna be in portrait mode because it was before I started doing YouTube videos. And it is also gonna be a little shaky because this was back where I had my popsicle stick holder hanging up that I made to hang over my table. And so it might have a little bit of motion in a couple areas. So please forgive that. I know that was something that a few people had pointed out on my maroon geode, and I know it sucks. Yeah, I get it, but you know, we do what we can when we're starting out. So I don't know why, but I didn't want to have a paintbrush on this painting. I don't know why. Would have been so much easier, could have done probably more. And then it was also before I like really understood fluid painting, so I didn't get the cell work that I had wanted to, but I did do a test swipe first, and the test swipe turned out beautiful, of course. And then once I did it on the giraffe, it didn't turn out the same way, but I still really, really love this painting. I am so attached. I haven't named her yet, but it is a her, of course, because I'm a her and I want her to be a her. So yeah, if you guys enjoy this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you guys think, and I'll catch you next time.